dedication of the Reagan Library, President Reagan defined its purpose by describing it as a living institution where scholars interpret the past and policymakers debate the future.
Have been the cowards, lobbing cruise missiles from 2,000 miles away. Absolutely. That's cowardly.
That is a
staying
terrible.
In the airplane, yes. When it hits the building.
That is
say
a
what
terrible.
You want about it, not you coward. Know.